Meantime, in July, the machines will rise when the spectacular T3 hits theaters. Now, Maxim magazine, known for its sexy female layouts, is launching Maxim Movie Magazine on newsstands next week. And their cover girl is TX T3's femme fatale, Kristanna Loken.
It's a Terminatrix revealed.
Very sexy pictures. Your mom approved of these?
She would have probably shot them if she could have.
Maxim Movies picked Loken to generate heat for its debut issue, which hits newsstands next week. The flame will be turned up another notch in July when the 5'11 stunner stars alongside Arnold as the ultimate killing machine in Terminator 3, Rise of the Machines.
You've got to feel kind of the buzz and feel, you know, what's going on, right?
I've had, like, the last few months to really enjoy my anonymity before it comes to an end, and my life as I know it is just going to be turned upside down.
Right. Any skeletons we should know about or no?
Well,
because we're going to find out. If there are
plenty. There are plenty. I hope you don't find out about all of them.